Here's the bandsaw jig. Nothing fancy, just a piece of scrap plywood with a 90 degree fence on it running off of the rip fence here. I've got my pencil mark to index the length of my pins. Ready to chuck back up in the drill and make more. If I've got a lot to do, I will set up two drills with two blanks and do it a little more production style. You can make a lot of these pretty quick this way.